Hey, what is going on guys? Jolts here, and we just got news that Borderlands 2 is coming to VR on PS4. Yeah, I did not expect that. So the release date looks like it's going to be on December 14th before the holidays. There's no news yet that it's actually coming to PC, but that could change in the future. Gearbox dropped this little trailer on us today, and as you can see from the trailer, we're going to have everything kind of redone. First-person vehicles, inventories have been reworked, and also some skill changes too. See here, you can actually slow down time during your gameplay. How sick is that? As you can see here in the Axton clip, his Able skill now has a modifier to slow down time even more. I think that's pretty cool, and I can't wait to actually see that myself. And you can see here that driving's been changed to first person, and I don't know why they didn't do it in the base game. I really wish they had that option. And now there is some questions that come to mind, such as, are we gonna get DLC for this game? How does co-op work? And we don't have that news at this point in time. In one clip, we have Moxie walking out of the jail cell, which is actually from the Torg DLC. So it is possible we might get some DLC, and the reason I question this is because the PS Vita port actually did not get all the DLCs. So that's about it for the trailer. Like I said before, it comes out December 14th, and let me know what you guys think below about this trailer. Anyways, you guys have a great day, and I will see you later. Peace out.